Peace train sounding loud, glide on the peace train. Peace and come on, peace train.
I've been happy lately, thinking about the good things to come, and I believe it could be something good has begun. I've been smiling lately, dreaming about the world as one, and I believe it could be someday it's going to come.
Someday it's going to come, come take me home again. Come on, peace train. Someday it's going to come. Come on, peace train.
Texas. Now that's a state I dearly love. There's wide open spaces around me, and the moon. stars above. Nobody seems to want me, or even lend me a helping hand. You see, I'm on my way from Frisco. I'm going back to Dixieland. Yeah, my pocket is empty. My heart is full of pain. I'm 1,000 miles away from home.
1,000 miles away from home.
Just waiting for a train.
When the train pulls in the station, you'll be waiting by the train. You're having trouble sleeping nights. You want me to come back. That old train will roll on by. You know I'm a I see the ends far. I sleep good and I miss what a friend. That one-way track, no man's love. I'm you're standing in the station. I can see you in my mind. You think that I'll forgive again, but you're so wrong this time. Your sleepless eyes and selfish heart are waiting there.
Monday morning rail, 15 cars and 15 restless riders, 3 conductors and 25 sacks on me. All along the southbound Odyssey, the train pulls out at Kankakee and rolls along past houses, farms and fields. Graveyards full of old black men and the graveyards of the rusted automobile. Good morning, America, how are you? Say, don't you know me? I'm your native son. I'm the train they call the city of New Orleans. And I'll be gone by score. bag that holds the bottle. Feel the wheels rumble beneath the floor. And the songs of Pullman porters and the songs of engineers ride their father's magic carpet made of steel. Mothers with their babies asleep, rocking.
But you know there's victory in the Lord. sounds so good, but I must stay away. That train is a beauty and making everybody stare, but its only destination is the middle of nowhere. But you know there's victory in the Lord, I say. Victory in the Lord. Claim to the Father and His holy name. And don't go riding on that long black train. I said claim to the Father and His holy name. And don't go riding on that long black train. Yeah, watch out, brother, for that long black train. That devil's driving that long black train.
Station in Boston, the stockyard of Boston, from the Florida sunshine to New Orleans rain. Now that the railroads have taken the best part, she's trying to get home again. She's a pale old lady, just a little bit shady, spending her days on. Once a highball was lonely, thought he could own, and he bought her a fur coat and a big diamond ring. But she hopped down for cold cash in town on the Walmart, never thinking, home way back then. But the rails are now rusty and the diamond cars dusty, and the gold plated watches. Yeah.